do the powered thing. I can't access this server. It's if you find the key cards for the CTOS hub, you should unlock the server.